Here we are at the finale. Or should I say, finally, huh? Yeah, whatever. I don't write this stuff. If you recall, the long journey to the Vault of the Traveler actually began by accident. Atlas's gorgeous robot was designed to not only summon the Vault of the Traveler, it was also meant to deal with the complications of entering the Vault. Two unlikely Vault Hunters began to assemble it, but one component remained out of reach on a Hyperion space station. Pressed into service by the local crime lord, they concocted a plan to sneak aboard. The corporate lackey had access to inside information, but he didn't dare reveal his source. An old rival provided a priceless disguise, while new allies helped cobble together a rummage sale rocket ship.
You should have had yourself a rocket.
Once again, tempting fate, they flung themselves into space. Indeed, they would have died up there, were it not for the sacrifice of a noble soul. Finally, aboard the space station, the salaryman found himself contending with his ambitious former accomplice. But time was short, and he was very busy, so he referred her to his assistant. Working together, the con artist and the salaryman managed one last miracle and acquired the final Gortis component. At that moment, the former middle manager discovered that the plan had worked. Not their fault. Handsome Jax.
Put them in one of the cells for questioning.
They caught me at one of the security checkpoints. What?
We all know about the plan. We intercepted your comms. So?
Oh, cool! So we don't have to explain it.
Where's Reese? A lot of strange things have been happening today, and I just need to talk to him.
Look, we don't know. If we did, we'd be with him.
Does that help?
No, it doesn't.
Oh, sorry.
We're not leaving here until I start getting some answers. What the hell is that?
Wow, that was like super intense. That feels like a worker's comp case. This place could use a mop.
Get them into the cell. Reese, you all right? I heard what sounded like a dying animal. Reese! What is going on up there?
Oh, this just feels right, you know? Like it was meant to be. Vault Hunters kill me, I learn humility, you bring me back where I belong, wiser and stronger. It's a pretty sweet little character arc, isn't it? Yeah, except for that part where I learned humility, that's crap. Because whatever, I got people for that.
Hyperion doesn't need you anymore, Jack. Deal with it, you're old news.
You know, funny you should mention that, because I'm not going to be the same old me. I mean, I'll obviously be wearing you like a fleshy tracksuit, which will be new for you. But I've got some pretty sick upgrades planned, too. Oh, so that prototype I was talking about?
Huh.
Akiyama actually built it. So if you could just stay still, this is gonna get grafted into your body, and then I'll get up right into it. Don't worry though, sweetheart. The process will kill the shit out of you. So you won't have to suffer as a mind-controlled zombie slave or whatever. So you got that going for you. Couldn't figure out how to get this thing into my body without killing me, but hey, doesn't matter if you die.
Hey, listen to me. Your plan is stupid. You haven't thought this through.
You mispronounced genius pretty badly there. You have a stroke or something, kid? You used to idolize me. Now you're gonna be me. You love this. It's perfect.
No, it really isn't. You're stuck in my head, Jack. Our minds are connected. If I die, you die, remember?
Oh, is that how you thought you were gonna get out of this? Sorry, that's not how it works anymore. I've transferred my consciousness into the computer systems of the base. You know what that means?
Helios!
Now you get it, Cupcake. Okay, here we go. Let's get this scary robot skeleton inside of you. I'm gonna be inside every nook and cranny of every system on this space station. Oh, for God, I forgot the frickin' chair had wheels. You know what? That's my bad. That's on me. Answer Jack always wins, Teddy. You went down fighting, hey kid, and in this horrible agonizing pain. Hey, no, drop it!
Zombie! Oh, robots are so much better than people.
Buddy, no!
No! Ow! What is your frickin' problem, Reed? Oh, you grateful little prick! Get back here!
We need to go. Not an option, okay? We're waiting for Reese.
Well, that's convenient.
Ow, my body. It hurts. Inside my body.
You all right? I heard screaming. Very shrill screaming.
Apparently, Jack is loose in the system.
Okay. I don't really know what that means.
Well, nothing good.
Hey, we need to go!
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry my internal bleeding is holding us up. Okay. Okay. I can do this.
Reese. I'm so sorry.
Vet? Well, hello, Yvette.
Listen, Reese, I gave Hyperion your coordinates because they gave me a guarantee.
Guarantee? Oh, that we would have a painful death? Is that the guarantee?
That you be safe. They wanted to kill you and rip some top secret file out of your head. I made sure they spared you. Please, Reese. I'm as good as dead if you leave me. Please don't do this. No. Reese! Please, I'm sorry, okay? Come on! Like you never screwed someone over for a promotion. Reese! Reese!
Warning, lockdown protocol in effect.
Hey, we gotta go. Gotta move. Go!
Reese, we got a problem.
Add it to the list.
The hangar bay door is just locked tighter than a bully monk's jaw. The caravan ain't going nowhere.
Sasha! Heads up! Shit!
Reese!
Take the beacon and get the caravan ready. I'll get the hangar doors open.
I can override it in the power core.
Yeah, okay, do that. But, you know, be careful. There are guards all over the place.
And watch out for August, okay? I don't trust that guy as far as I can throw him.
Yeah, you don't strike me as having a lot of upper body strength.
Oh, okay. You know what? Come on.
Watch out for August. Got it.
Here you go!
Come on. Hangar bay's this way.
Come on! This way!
Hey, kiddos! Daddy's home!
What's going on?
Yes, dare to dream. It's me, Handsome Jack, your favorite. I'm back in the digital flesh, baby. And I need you to help me find my very good friend.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Once upon a time, there was a lowly Hyperion stooge named Reese. He was just like all of you in every way, except he really, really sucked. Now Reese, hey, you idiot. You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with middle management. Do you know where Reese is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
Oh, it's... Or... Guess
what? Time to go.
Yeah, you know, even though it's full of flesh-eating monsters, Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
Someday, I want to live on a nice planet.
Good luck with that.
Hello, ladies.
Great.
So, how are things? Still alive, I see. Well done. Just a quick quest for you both. Where the hell is Reese? I got every single Helios employee looking for that ass clown. So save him some major calf strain and turn him in already.
Last I heard, he was in your old office.
Trust me, Cupcake, he ain't in there. Otherwise, I'd be inside him.
Let's go, Fiona. He can't touch us.
Well, you are just 100% right about that, Pumpkin. I can't, but my guards and their bullets sure can, and a shit ton of them are heading to you right now. Could get messy. So in the essence of saving on cleanup costs, why don't we just figure this out together, huh? I mean, I'll be straight with you. Reese is definitely gonna die. But you don't have to. I mean, I don't care enough about you to kill you.
No way in hell I'm trusting the douchebag who tried to destroy my planet.
Oh, wow. Really? Douchebag? Such a hateful word.
That's why I used it. Douchebag.
Oh, here are my guards. Now remember, you had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that while you're headbutting bullets.
Oh!
Hey, who said you could kill my guards? You bastard!
Hey!
Hell of a lot of monitors in this place.
Whoa. Okay, I can do this. Just gotta hack into the central systems, reverse the lockdown, and get the hell out of here. No problem! You're not as smart as you think you are.
And you're not as good at threats as you think you are. Brains are, in case you don't know, plenty of leaders without them.
All right, Jack, you want to shut me out of the computer systems, fine. Then I'll go right to the source. Let's see how long you survive without a power core. I am glad you're out of my brain so I can finally kill you.
Back off, Reese. Don't you even try to shut me down. You know what? Your puny little body isn't worth all this trouble. Seriously.
Core venting process initiated.
It's gonna be way more fun watching you get vented into space.
Oh, shit. That's bad. That's really, 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 really bad.
Warning. Airlocks in the core engineering level. Failing. 400 engineers vented into space.
Oh, you're gonna kill me with that lightning rod? I'm made of electricity, you idiot. You didn't actually think it would be that easy, did you, idiot?
Power core damage reaching critical.
Enjoy your last few seconds of not being dead.
Stand by for core ventilation in 3, 2, 1.
Go!
Core ventilation in progress.
Oh, jeez. I mean, have you learned nothing? I may not exist in this current form, baby, but I'm a legend, kid. And unlike you, when you're gone, it's for good. Yeah, I know. Heavy, right? You twirl on that one for a bit. Without me, you're nothing. Just a sad, silent vacuum of space.
Let's do some
filled
damage.
Filled with a handsome enemy.
Warning. Ventilation aborted. Room repressurizing.
Eat it, Jack! Eat
Warning.
It all!
Retro rockets activated.
Fiona?
Helios thrusters offline.
No. Where are you going? Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
Impact with Pandora imminent. Please begin evacuation procedures.
Oh, you little asshole! Look what you have done!
Great. These idiots.
Hey, August, we got problems. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
The whole base is on lockdown.
We're way ahead of you. Reese is hacking it now.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh no, that doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Oh, okay.
You don't really strike me as the caring type.
No, you got me all wrong, Fiona. I describe myself as caring too much. Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey!
No, stay away!
Stop! Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you, but unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall, I'd ease up.
I knew this was gonna happen. Only a matter of time before you'd show your true colors.
What can we say? Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Got a jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
I always knew you were just a mama's boy.
Hey, that's enough out of you.
Afraid to make decisions by yourself, August?
Come on, away from the ship.
Wait.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
August! We need to get to Pandora.
Warning. Helios planetary orbit compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and await further...
Hey, assholes! So that guy Reese, I wanted
to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course for Pandora. This is what happens when you don't follow directions. So... mother the grandparents and lock up the kids.
These, containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation, yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere and crashing into Pandora, no.
Find Cordis. Keep her safe.
Wait, aren't you coming?
I must find Reese.
Loaderbot!
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
Oh, yes. Loaderbot.
You are very needy. We have to stop meeting like this. I give more than I get from this relationship.
Thanks, buddy. Save my ass again.
I'm getting used to it.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit. Come on. Come on, come on. There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because spoiler alert, they're all gone.
What do you think? We installed enough pods for the whole base? You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot. No getting out of this one. Cute. Oh, yeah, that's real cute. Yeah, that's a real great use of whatever time you got left.
Oh, I'll be so happy when you're gone.
Me? Gone? I'll never be gone. I'm a freaking legend, kiddo, in case you haven't been paying attention. I'm immortal.
There's one! How's that feel, huh?
Nope. Sorry.
gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna let you leave me, guess again. Oh, that's funny. Look at him go. Oh, he's so happy.
No, no, no! Stop! Look at Bone Fit! Look, I'm very slender.
Nah, don't listen to him. Those things are designed for one.
Sorry, bro. Hey, stop! Oh, man, come on, dude.
Great! Another idiot's joined the party.
Hey, you're gonna die, dude.
You're all gonna die, you idiot.
Calculating chances of our survival. He is right. Probability of death is high.
This is here, punk!
Really hoping you got a plan B kicking around in there.
We have to go.
Whoa! Hey!
Get back here!
Oh, where do you think you're going?
There.
Mm-mm. You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah, what he said.
Wait, stop! We both can't fit in that!
I know.
Wait, Loaderbot, no! Come on! Loaderbot, no! 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 In a world you've grown, few more years.
finally had it back!
Jack.
Oh, crap.
Damn it. You know, I really like that space station. I don't think insurance is gonna cover this one. Oh, Reese, you absolute dick. Look what you done. I built this place. My own two hands. And a couple of hundred expendable workers.
You should just die. Again. But for good this time.
Just a matter of time, kid. And I'm proud of you, kid. You didn't stop at anything to kill me.
This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different, you and I" speech again.
Oh, God, hell no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think were on the news, huh? How many of your co-workers did you just eject into space to get rid of me, huh?
I did what I had to do to rid the world of you. And I sure as hell would do it again.
Awesome. Cool, Douglas. I'll spare you the amount of times I've told myself exactly the same thing. Hey, whatever gets you to sleep at night, huh? Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story. And I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shithole of the planet, I've been betrayed by everybody I gave a rat's ass about. My boss, my girlfriend, hell, my goddamn daughter. Maybe I deserved it. The road to hell is paved with good intentions, right?
And you don't see a pattern forming here?
Ambition blinds you. Yeah, I see that now. Take a good look around here, Reese.
This
is what success looks like. jealousy. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of destruction around you. You gotta break it down to build it back up. This was your first step in that. It's the only way, you'll see. And there's so much to break down before you can build again.
No. This is the last time for me. I'm out. I'm not gonna follow in your... No!
You think you can take me out? You little shit! You ready to do this, Reese? Are you ready to do this?
You kill me. You kill yourself.
Yeah. And that's a sacrifice I'm willing to make. This is what commitment looks like, you fraud. This is leadership. This is being a goddamn hero. Everything you're not. Congratulations, kiddo. You get to live another day. But what about tomorrow? Or the next day? Because I'm not going anywhere. As long as you got those cybernetics in you, I'll be sitting here waiting for my chance to take you out. We're past playing games, Reese. Oh, all I need is time. One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take over your body and skin you alive with your own two hands. Perhaps while you're sleeping. Getting laid. Wait. What are you doing? Reese, what the hell are you doing? No, please, don't do this. No, Reese, you don't know what it's like. They say. There's nothing. There's absolutely nothing there. Don't do this.
I win, Jack. It's over.
Sasha! Sasha, I'm here!
Oh, thank God! Listen, Valerie used the beacon to upgrade Gordas and summon the vault. Gordas is trying to keep it open, but the monster that came out of it's big. Really, really big. The beacon made Gordas bigger too, but she can't handle something like this.
Where are you?
I don't know exactly. I'm still in the caravan, but I'm not sure. Holy shit! Look, we gotta do something about this thing. The monster came with the vault, so maybe if we get rid of the vault, we can... Wait, hold on. There's someone...
Sasha?
Hey!
Sasha!
Now just be still, and it'll all be over soon.
August, where's Sasha? Damn it.
August, it's Tom! I can't...
Gordas, you're cutting in and out!
Oh, I know! Can't you hear it, Tom?
Where is Sasha?
Wouldn't you like to know? She put up quite a fight. Right up until the end.
I should have done this a long time ago. Finishing the job!
Summoning the vault brought this monster with it! It's bigger than any I've ever seen! Whatever needs settling between us isn't gonna matter if we're all dead! We have to destroy Gordas! It's what's keeping the Vault Guardian here! It's too powerful to take out any other way!
Go to hell! I'll never help you!
We'll all be there together if we don't do something! Just stay out of my way!
Just like that, Gordas was gone. Valerie was gone. The vault, the monster that protected it, they were all gone. All we were left with was each other. And the memories of those we lost along the way. All for nothing. Was that? Eventually, we made our way back to Hollow Point, got August patched up. There isn't much more to it. Life sorta returned back to normal. Well, our normal.
That was it. You destroyed Gordas, then walked away. Moved on with your life, like nothing happened.
I didn't want to shoot her. I wish there was some other way.
What about you?
After I came to, I grabbed the rights to Atlas on Pandora from Jack's office. Figured I could use it to build something. A fresh start. At that point, it made sense to head back to the Atlas facility we left. Got it going again. Luckily, it was well stocked. Whole lot of fruit. Fixed myself up. Worked on some prototypes. Obviously, that was all after she ditched me on Helios.
Even if that was what happened, could you blame me? You had Handsome Jack in your head the entire time and said nothing.
Well, it seemed like the right thing to do. I don't want you guys freaking out on...
We had every right to freak out. You and Jack ruined our lives.
Are you serious? That is what you're pissed about?
Yes.
Well, I came out with a few scars, too.
Come on, punk. Quit stalling. Man, put some hustle in it. I ain't got all day.
I recognize that voice. Kroger?
Really? What is this shit?
A debt needs to be repaid.
What is that supposed to mean?
Get down there, fool! Yo, man, you didn't tell me this dude be hauled up in a bandit camp. The whole damn place was coming after me.
You seem fine.
I mean, I lost them, but I wouldn't stick around here too long. Just a matter of time before they come through.
I'll take my chances.
Whatever. Oh, look here. We got Fiona and her corporate chump.
The name's Reese, thanks.
Look at you, all wrapped up like birthday presents.
Who sent you? Last I remember, you couldn't wipe your ass without someone's permission.
Man, you just don't stop, do you? I'm here for my own business, thank you very much. Look, I brought you your bandit boss. We gonna make the trade or what?
Two for one. Can't beat that. Take them.
Nah, they ain't making it out of here. This is personal.
Hey, no, no, stop!
This is the end of the line, girl.
You can't let him do this!
So, you got some last words? Just to get him out now. Because you know what they say payback is.
Come on, at least make it a fair fight.
Mm-mm. I like my odds better this way. This was for Finch!
Whoa!
Gross.
Whoa!
Stop saying that!
Don't even think about running.
What the hell is he doing? This is weird.
I don't know. Maybe he has a question.
Oh, great! A firing squad. I just hit murder bingo!
What do you want?
All right! Laser pointers off!
Laser pointers?
The children of Helios try to avoid guns when it comes to conflict resolution.
Vaughn?
I thought I lost you, buddy!
Same here, man. I can't believe this!
Come on! It's great to see you too, Fiona.
We got a lot to catch up on, but it's not entirely safe out here. We'll take you back to the base.
Base?
Oh yeah. You're not gonna believe what we've done to the place.
I mean, the whole thing was nuts! So, I ended up taking your advice, bit the mustachey guy when he wasn't looking, and I made a break for it.
Weird to think he's dead now.
They're both dead, actually.
Right. Right.
I hung around, tracked you guys as best I could. I was working on a plan to spring you, but then you left on the rocket, and Valerie opened the vault, and just all hell broke loose. I tried to find you guys, but eventually I started suspecting the worst. I didn't want to think that way, but after a while, it's just hard not to lose hope.
I knew you'd get through all this. You weren't meant to waste away sitting behind a desk.
It was a standing desk, but yeah, I think you're right.
The whole thing was so surreal, you know? I mean, Helios crashing. But by the time the dust settled, everyone was gone. Except for the ones that made it to the escape pods. Never expected to be leading a bunch of Hyperion refugees. I mean, they were crawling out of those things like newborns. Just bleary-eyed and scared.
Then you put your newly acquired Pandoran survival skills to work.
You joke, but it definitely helped. I mean, look, obviously, I'm no expert, but I was light years ahead of these pencil pushers. I found JR from distribution eating dirt. Literally, just sitting there, just shoving dirt into his mouth. Really disturbing.
I mean, most of these people, they hadn't spent a waking hour doing anything but just sitting on their ass, getting sweatier and fatter.
Which is why we decided to make our base out of what was left of Helios. Cool, right?
Whoa.
Okay.
Yeah, they're pretty deferential.
Which is really odd for a bunch of ex-Hyperion. Hello!
Wow. They must really revere you.
Oh, that's not for me. They're bowing to you.
But me? This isn't for you?
You're kidding me.
I wish I was. Look, they even have a shrine for him.
that's a statue of Jack.
Yes, very observant. It was, at one point. But, they went ahead and labeled it Reese. Someone tried to alter the face to look like you, but, most of these guys are basically shitty at everything.
Is it douchey to say that I could kind of get used to this?
Oh, that's bad, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a little douchey, yeah.
Much more than a little.
Well, if they were bound to you, you'd know this feels awesome.
Reese, you don't understand. To them, you are the great liberator. You see, you crashing Helios shed them of their corporate shackles.
All right, then. Let's take advantage of my fame.
Wow. My forehead isn't really that big. Is it?
I told you, they're sucky.
Kill it with fire.
Will you two quit goofing off already?
Will you relax? Come on, give me some drakefruit. Drakefruit. Drakefruit's delicious.
You're not even a little curious to hear what this guy has to say?
I mean, yeah, but there's fruit.
I'm talking to him.
Okay. I'm coming.
I'm doing the talking.
Okay, I'll be the backup muscle. Why? I got a gun.
Okay, cool. Then Fiona, you're backup, and I'll be good cop.
Shut your face.
Ooh, already in character. Nice.
We got answers and we want some questions.
So you listen, buddy. You make sure to answer.
All right, spit it out. Who are you?
A truth seeker.
Enough of the haiku bullshit. You give us straight answers when we ask you a question.
You're supposed to be good cop.
Are you sure?
Or else one of us, just slightly unclear which one.
I saw people wearing those suits on the base. That means you were on Helios. Or at least around the crash site. Look, you obviously know us. You wouldn't be doing this if you didn't. So just, no more games.
I do know you. Better now than I ever have. I was there when Gordas was destroyed. I saw the betrayal. I saw it, but I could not believe it. I had asked for only one thing. After giving so much, I had sacrificed everything for my friends, only to be betrayed. You asked earlier who I am. The answer is simple. I am your friend.
Waterbot?
Hi.
Yeah, hi. I have a lot of questions.
You and me both.
I had to shoot her.
I wanted to believe that, too.
How is this even possible? I mean, how are you even standing here right now?
I went back to Helios. I needed to survive. To find you. To learn the truth.
But why the disguise? I mean, why the secrecy? Huh? Why not just tell us?
I was afraid if you knew who I was, you would lie about what happened. It is in your nature to lie.
He's got a point there. Right, Hyperion guy, con artist. It checks out.
I really am sorry about Gordas. I didn't have a choice.
I know that now. I am sorry for not trusting you. Please forgive me.
Oh, come on. How can you be mad at that face? That is a face, right?
I'm sorry, too.
No need. You had your reasons.
Okay, so obviously I'm excited to see Loaderbot 2, but that doesn't explain why you got us all together. I mean, I assume that's why you had me captured by that Kroger guy?
Yes. Follow me. I brought you together to help me assemble Gordas and summon the Vault of the Traveler.
Whoa.
Yeah. Heavy.
Have you forgotten about the vault monster that nearly killed us?
This time, it will be different.
How?
We will all be there to fight it. With some friends. We were unprepared. Weak. That won't be the case this time.
That's not much of a plan. Not that I'm saying no.
You mentioned friends. What do you mean by that?
I've compiled a list of people who may be willing to help us. The last few months were spent tracking their locations. We'll need help to take that thing down. Killing the vault monster is the only way to ensure that Gortas can live in peace. The only way to save her.
Whatever help the Children of Helios can provide is at your service.
Thank you.
I don't have an army of former Hyperion weirdos. But I owe you my life.
I mean, do I have a choice in the matter?
Hola, po. ¿Cómo estás?
The endless riches is what usually motivates people.
You are the best.
So, you, me,
LB,
Bond's on board.
Hell yeah, he is.
I can get Sasha here. How many more we need?
Vault Hunter teams are most effective in groups of four. Two teams would optimize our chances of success.
Okay, so we need three more members. Loaderbot, any suggestions?
It's all you.
Okay, I'm not sure. Just give me a second to think.
Who's stopping you?
I'm a visual thinker.
Yeah, I don't know what that means. I know the words that you just said, but not together like that.
She achieves clarity through visualization.
Oh, okay. Well, you know, why didn't you just say that?
Oi, que isso que tu vai se tatuar, pau? Deixa aqui igual este DM. Llovió y lo malo es que trajo bastante bochorno.
That's what I'm saying.
Yo bien, nada más que como que los últimos días no he podido dormir bien, entonces creo que de hecho nada más voy a terminar el capítulo y ya voy a apagar a ver si duermo hace un rato.
I found someone new. He's...
El de hasta abajo a la izquierda. Ah, ya vi cuál. De hecho, en general, o sea, todos los que salen en la imagen están muy bonitos. ¿En dónde te los vas a poner? ¿En el brazo? ¿En el antebrazo?
I suppose there's always August.
Todos son bonitos, me gustó decidirme. Sí, es que están. O sea, todos son muy bonitos también. Creo que sí, en el antebrazo. Eso. Emocionante, ojalá no me duela tanto. Primera vez que me tatuaré ahí. Bueno, igual si. Si llegas a esto de. Aprender al rato, pues ya. Ahí igual lo puedes intentar ahí medio presumiendo. Meta todo al frente, pero no atrás. Oye, gracias por ayudarme en lo de eso de Stream Elements, ese de le di en finalizar el reto, el programa, no sé muy bien cómo se le hace. Y de hecho me sale que como en que el martes del otro mes, ese de se supone que ya se deposita. Entonces, igual si tú lo quieres intentar. Pues sería nada más así que cheques la página y hagas ahí lo que va diciendo.
Sure, I'm mostly here for the loot. Weddings are expensive.
So I've heard.
I told you we can keep it modest.
The napkin holders you picked up are more than modest.
Those I have to have. This is all really exciting. I don't usually get invited to missions
De
like
hecho,
this.
mayormente
You'll see, they
compro
can be a grind sometimes.
bits,
Well, I'm
creo
still
que una
excited.
vez cada 2 meses,
Hey,
más o menos.
sorry
Compro
if I
el
bother
paquete de
too soon.
500
Hey,
y ya
Progressive,
sí. Poco
plead
a poco, que me
unique,
vaya
a
durando.
unique woman, one of a kind.
O para ahorrar para pesar el peso. Sí, también.
Thought you said Sasha'd be here.
Relax, she will be.
We'll catch her up when she gets here.
Yo en general, o sea, creo
All
que voy
right.
a.
So,
O sea,
in order to
como lo que
access
me
the
vaya, por así
mysterious
decirlo,
treasures of the
sobrando.
vault, and
Creo que lo
ensure the
voy a ir
safety of
juntando.
Gordas, we gotta destroy the monster that protects it.
This is the Traveler.
That's the biggest vault monster I've ever come across.
Oh yeah, it's big. It's nasty. It's gotta go.
Any plan that kills that ugly bastard is fine by me.
Well, you're in
Gracias,
luck
Pau, por
then.
esos 5 bits. Toma, me estorban estos.
To make matters more fun and
No sé por qué lo
complicated,
dijo raro.
it teleports.
A ver.
Yay! Hence the whole traveler thing.
How do we deal with its teleportation?
What little information we were able to gather seems to point to a gland, tucked in its giant tummy there, as the source for its teleportation abilities. Which is why you and Sasha need to get inside it. When the traveler teleports, There's a swirl of energy at the point where it's going to jump to.
Es como que el paquete de 500 bits sí sale bastante bueno.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Igual no sé si te llegó la encuesta en la página que te había mandado. Mali me dijo que se registró y le llegó una encuesta. Y a mí igual me llegó una hace como dos semanas.
So, what's everyone else's role?
Good question. The B team. That's you guys. You're saddled with the unenviable task of drawing the monster over to this area. You get the monster toward the vicinity of this ledge. It tries to jump into range. The caravan flies into the energy swirly thing before it jumps.
So, where do I fit into all of this?
You, sir, are our motivational speaker. After the teleportation is offline, we need Gordas to wrestle the Traveler into place for the moonbeam. And that's going to require some convincing. And that's what you and Loaderbot are in charge of.
Well, I guess. I guess this is what we're doing.
Well, sounds good to me. At least what I heard of it. I thought you were dead. Get over here! We looked for you. We did.
Es como cuando yo puse la voz que me gusta cuando hablan en inglés, pero no se entienden madres en español.
I didn't think I would. At least not alive.
Glad to see you're okay.
Sí, sí. Según yo le puse como que varias voces, como que dependiendo de los beats.
We've got a vault monster to kill.
Pero yo tampoco estoy seguro como de cuál voz es, por ejemplo, en la de un beat 5, 10 y así. No me ha llegado. ¿Dónde llegan las encuestas al correo? Sí, al correo te llegan las encuestas. Ahí está el... Ahí te dice como de... Tenemos una encuesta y los bits deben de ser depositados en aproximadamente tales días. Y ahí te sale el link. La mayoría de las encuestas son sobre anuncios.
What now?
Sobre anuncios de Twitch. A mí me salió sobre anuncios de refrescos y a Mari le había salido de anuncios, creo que de deportes me había dicho. Chale, no me llegó. No, Pao.
That's all it takes this time?
Tal vez no sea nicho para esa cosa.
You will want to stand back. This may not be pleasant.
¿Quién sabe? Igual. Quizás es como que muy al azar. It's not working.
My disappointment is palpable.
Crap, did I break?
Tu viejita. No, Pau. ¿Ya ibas a prender, Pau? ¿O no sabes? ¿O no crees?
Positions. We don't got a lot of time.
Reese? What's going on? As glad as I am to see you all again, you know we're gonna die, right?
It's gonna be all right, Gordas.
I don't know about that.
Okay, so here's the plan.
Bueno, pero you're gonna force the traveler to position 30, so Fiona and Sasha can get inside it and destroy its teleportation gland.
Then Vaughn will use Helios' beam to destroy it. Got it? Oh, really?
No sé, la verdad. Igual si no prendo más al rato en la noche, prendería ya mañana. Porque ya a partir del lunes tengo que hacer varias cuentas por papeleo de la uni.
Because I'm kind of driving us toward a really big thing that wants us dead.
Let's get violent.
You got it, sis. Fiona, get to the top
de
of the
hecho,
cliff.
Este de...
After we get the traveler into position, you'll only have a few seconds
que...
to jump into it while it teleports.
O sea, Pixar dijo que iba a aprender por... para que juguemos gol. Pero no sé cómo a qué hora.
Hey, that's our turn.
Bueno. Ya se acabó en las vacaciones. Pues las mías como que entre comillas seguirían porque el proyecto final así de la carrera ya lo tengo. Ya lo tenemos. Y de hecho fue lo que hablamos con mi coordinadora y mi...
I don't know. I'm pretty happy with my gun.
You still got that gift,
y el profe de nuestra especialidad. Y nos habían comentado de que sería solo estar pendiente de fechas de entrega.
No.
Okay, eso es entonces. So,
más o menos, o sea, es un...
Totally jumped the gun there. Yeah, my bad. But everyone makes mistakes, right?
Es como un manual de incidentes de ciberseguridad. Básicamente.
You were supposed to wait until we took out the teleportation gland.
Don't worry, I'll get it charged back up. We're fine, this is not a problem. Guys, I got a problem. Gordas doesn't want anything to do with this.
What?
Awesome! Yellow Reese, I gotta go.
She's scared, okay? I can't get her into position.
Convince her!
Eso de hacer que especial.
Estoy
en ciberseguridad, especial. No, estoy en ingeniería en sistemas, especialidad ciberseguridad.
Hey, Gordas! This isn't working! We need a new plan!
Oh, se va a leer tu plata en tu...
Ball,
sí, es como de ser los riesgos, pero...
Danger, so long as that thing's alive.
Es como...
So help us beat it. Help us save you.
Como tampoco es que tengo tanto. Por ejemplo, la tarjeta ni siquiera la tengo registrada en... la computadora.
No.
La vida es un riesgo, carnal. De hecho, aquí hasta no hace poco hackearon al gobierno justamente porque usaba licencias pirata.
Shouldn't Fiona be in here or something? I'm not really much of a fighter here.
But you fought your way through Helios.
Yeah, I survived a finger gun fight on Helios. Nobody actually fights there.
Like this?
Oh, okay. Let's do this. Hey, asshole! Gordas, can you get its attention?
Hey, you!
Ah, igual no sé si te mencioné. Bueno, creo que no, porque apenas ayer me dio. Ya tengo el nuevo mouse. Que es el cable. Al final me gustó porque trae varios botones. Trae incluso el RGB. Y salió en 160 en Coppel. Mientras en Amazon estaban carísimos.
Pirateas,
nosotros pirateamos, es pirateo.
One more teleport and he's there. You good?
We're ready.
Go!
Go! Go!
You gotta get up! Oh, no!
Oye, Pau, una duda. No hace rato en que tuve que entrar a mi canal para lo del panel ese del Stream Elements. Me salía el anuncio así de pon tu trailer. Luego de repente como que me surgió la pregunta de si tú tenías un trailer en tu canal.
Did we make it? So are we floating? Yeah, it seems like that's... It didn't feel like we dropped a whole lot. It smells terrible in here. Huh. Guess there's no gravity in this thing when it teleports? Grab the charges. We need to move fast. Who knows how long it's gonna take to find whatever makes this thing teleport.
Neta, que pez como siente su mazo.
Okay.
O sea, está más que bueno. De hecho, incluso le puedes cambiar los DPIs y se mueve rapidísimo. Igual lo del RGB lo puedes mover a un color estático que vaya cambiando. Tiene un botón de triple disparo. O sea que. Es como si dieras clic tres veces, ¿no? Y aparte sí está grande el mouse. Que era lo que igual me preocupaba.
It's all on Fiona now.
Oh, wait a second.
No tengo trailer aún. Se va creando los momentos para luego.
So let's just use the backup weapons.
Eso sí.
Other moves, right?
De hecho, supongo que ya tendrías varios. Lo que faltaría en tu trailer es que yo te trole en algún juego. Por cierto, igual como te ha ido con tus clases.
Okay. We are doing this now.
This kind of thing happened to you a lot, honey?
More than you'd think.
All right, Gordas. Let's go.
Clipeándolos por los momentos para luego editarlos. pero un video a la vez. Eso son noches madrugadas, parece. Casi casi dos trabajos. Sí, es que luego es bastante. Más aún, por ejemplo, si llegan a hacer videos largos, sí. Donde vas como que de ahí sacando, haciendo clips, se termina por ser algo complicado.
Oh, you're not gonna like this part.
Got two big thumbs and just had his finger guns come back on. This guy.
Wow. Igual creo que esta que esa cosa ya casi terminó.
Oh, come on, is that it? I was expecting a fight.
Stay alert. This isn't over.
Could have gone better.
Fiona, we can't kill this thing until you pop its teleporting gland.
Hang on, I'm almost there.
I mean, I suppose there's a chance they're friendly, but it seems unlikely. I'm open to ideas. Anything other than staying here and getting shot at.
We go straight down the middle, guns blazing. Is the last thing they'd expect.
That sounds insane, but that's exactly what I want to do.
Let's do it.
Shit, the gravity! No, this is perfect. I can propel myself straight to the core.
Got my back? Always.
Run and gun, don't stop moving. You take the sides, I'll go up the middle.
Almost there! 82%!
Guys, I've
feel like I should mention that the chance of all of this going to plan is really, really slim.
Hey, it's basically impossible that we made it this far. What are the chances that we die in the final stretch?
Pretty good, but I see what you're getting at.
Once Sasha and V get out of that thing, we'll be fine.
We're coming out! Oh, God! Woo!
It's headed right for us!
We gotta fire now!
No, not until they've blown the charges. Fiona, what's your status?
Charges are set! We're almost out of here!
Oh, damn it! Shit! We're out of range! We're out of range! We have to stop!
We can't! The boost is going! We can't shut it off mid-burn!
V, we're commencing our attack! Are you almost out? Fiona?
The detonator's not working!
Not working how?
It says we're out of range! There's too much interference in this thing! Gotta start over! Get closer to the core!
It's crushing this place like a tin can! So turn around and get closer!
I can't! We already launched! I'll have to wait for the boost to finish and then fly back and...
Fiona, it's...
What are you...
It's okay.
No! Sasha, come in! Sasha!
What's going on? Where's Sasha? What happened? Fiona!
I have to get back in there.
There's no time!
I'm going back!
The moonbeam! It's ready to fire!
Sasha!
Hit the button! Hit the button!
Game over.
Great job, guys.
Man,
we kicked the hell out of that thing, huh?
Hey, yeah, we did!
That was really fun. Wasn't that fun?
Eh, it's all right. Sure was a big old thing, wasn't it?
The biggest, at least that I've seen.
That you'll ever see.
Hun, I get it.
Good.
Sasha.
Sasha! 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 Hey, she's over here!
No. No, 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 no. Hey, sis.
Is this what you want?
It's the Desolator. So rare. Not really my style. It's a great backup weapon.
Sasha, listen to me. You're gonna be okay.
I knew what I was doing.
Hey, stop, okay? Put down the gun. We've got to get you back to Helios.
Oh, what? Why, you're the only one that gets a cool gun?
The detonator, it was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay, right?
I don't know.
It can't happen like this.
That was brave of her.
Still can't believe Felix gave you that. You know.
Okay, I'm sorry.
This can't be happening. Do you still have it? What Felix left me, it looked small. Maybe it's a scope or something. It's been driving me nuts not knowing. You know how hard it was to not look. I was so pissed.
I peeked. I'm sorry.
It's okay. I would have if I were you. What are you doing?
You know, there are all these stories where someone's tears heal people, and I feel like that's a thing.
Yeah, well, this isn't one of those stories.
I'm sure he meant well.
What an asshole. It's okay.
No. It can't end like this.
Please, Sasha, don't leave me. I can't do this without you. Yes, you can.
I'm not dead yet, guys. Deep breaths just make it hurt a little less. Sure, it's just a matter of time before. What's happening?
Felix did care enough to...
Oh, yeah! That's broken.
Ow, shit! Why would something that's supposed to help me drop me like that? Ah, what is the point? I don't... How is this possible? I don't know. I guess Felix isn't as big an asshole as I thought.
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot. Help me up. I'm fine, mostly.
Yay! Oh, I'm so happy now!
What a roller coaster of emotions, huh?
It was intense.
Man, if it wasn't for the smell of rotting monster carcass, this hug would be perfect.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
Could you now?
Could've used one of those.
That's more like it.
I knew you'd be all right.
Sure you did.
I hoped you'd be all right.
Guys, the arm. This is excruciating.
I'm so happy I can scream! But I won't, because when I do, people's ears start to bleed.
Then thank you for not doing that.
I don't really like most of you, but I enjoyed that. It was fun, you know? Cathartic.
Your ma would have been proud.
Yeah, well, you didn't know her.
Yeah, no, no, I didn't. You're right. It's just a thing you say, and I'm gonna shut up now.
Hey. Thanks. For shutting up.
You'll do fine out there.
That means a lot.
You all are coming to the wedding, right?
What happened to a little thing?
Come on. Had Fiona not told me how you felt, we might not be getting married.
I guess that's true.
Wouldn't miss it.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose. The tessellator's mine! I died for
already! I got dibs on any shields, because I get shot a lot!
I just want to say, thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking. And thanks for bringing everyone together, and thanks for being my friend. You're the only ones I have, and I appreciate you.
That's what friends do. They help each other. It's all part of the deal.
Well... and that's a pretty good deal.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more. Together.
Look at him. So silly. Running like that. Rascals.
Yeah. I guess we did all right. Didn't we? Hey!
It's just you and me now. Yeah, seems fitting, you know, like meant to be.
We are going in together, damn it. Like a family. Or no one goes in.
Of course. I wouldn't have it any other way. Unless I happen to be much faster than you, which clearly...
I'm not. We'll call it a tie.
No. No way. I won. You had a head start.
Well, no turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead.
Wait a second.
Okay, why? What are we waiting for?
What are your intentions with my sister? I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I mean, maybe I'm misreading things, but I'm basically a professional at that, so I seriously doubt it.
Wow, are we really doing this? Okay, what, you want me to put a note in your locker, or meet up by the bike racks? Yes, okay, fine, I like her. I like her quite a bit, actually. She's everything I'm not. She's brave, she's moral, she's good with a gun. She's got regenerative abilities. What's not to like?
Well, you have my blessing. Now that you need my approval, you're both adults. And occasionally, you even act like adults.
Wow. Fiona, that's, that's literally the nicest thing you've ever said to me. I'm touched.
Don't expect much more than that.
Awesome. Well, now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Ah, okay.
Wow. You think they made this place big enough?
So this is it?
Yeah, I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are. I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird, echoey room to open a glowy box.
So what is next? Great thing, Fiona. You gonna keep the vault hunter thing going, or? I don't know. Could be a future in that. I mean, how many people can say they've actually found a vault? Especially if you throw in all the people that die seconds after opening. You're in rare company.
I think you're right. This life suits me. And honestly, I'm as surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride. Knock it off now, right?
I am sure you will make a fortune as a vault hunter. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but it doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
Atlas is a pretty big name. At least it was. Seems fitting that you had to steal your way into running a corporation, seeing as that seems to be the typical route.
Well, to quote an old friend who wasn't really a friend, it was destiny.
Considering I thought you'd be dead within the first few hours, there might be some truth to that.
Yeah. There are plenty of ways out there to make money. It's really good working with you, Fiona. You're a pro, really. And we couldn't have done any of this without you.
This thing had better have been worth it.
Come on, big money. Would You like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. It's the best part.
Kinda hoping you'd say that.